I'm currently the VP and head of product at Visa Japan in Tokyo. And what that means is I run all of the kind of credit card suite as well as all the card suite in Japan. That ranges from credit card, debit card, prepaid. I look at all the fintech companies that are coming through for Visa Japan. Additionally, I'm working on the Tokyo 2020 Olympics initiative for Visa, because Visa is the major sponsor in the payments arena, as well as looking at the Ministry of Economy, Trade and Industry, the METI initiative for the cashless mandate. And what that actually means is Japan as a country is trying to increase the cashless initiative to 40% by the year 2025. Unlike other countries, Japan is very much a cash rich country, and a lot of the transactions that are happening on everyday life is actually a cash transaction. And we're trying to change that to more of a cashless transaction. So in terms of how much money is going through the Visa rails, there's several billions of US dollars that are going through all of the Visa pipes on a yearly basis.